Going across the border to Connecticut, a Springfield man is now in custody after stalking a minor in East Lyme. 34-year-old Stephen Nicholson was arrested on Friday for stalking the girl he worked with at Dunkin Donuts. The victim said that Nicholson told her it was not the first time he had pursued a minor and that Nicholson assaulted her, placed her life in danger, and relentlessly threatened and stalked her for over a year. He is expected to face a judge today as he's being held on a $250,000 bond.